Henry Cavill has so much riding on this series. He has one other thing slated. And it's not even his project. Millie Bobby Brown is playing Sherlock Holmes' sister in a movie about her character, and he will play Sherlock as a supporting role. That's the only other thing he has lined up. Otherwise, his schedule is available, Warner Brothers. So he really needs this to do well. And I know that some of you who are Witcher fans, most of you seem to be in Europe, are very excited about, you know, the mythology from the actual series and the video games. And you're excited about the female characters, which is awesome. But Henry Cavill's being the one used to sell this thing. He's on all the posters. He's on all the poster frames for the trailers. So, you know, yeah, he's got a lot riding on this. He not only has to be successful and good, but he really has to deliver. He has to have something going for him. All right, let's see this trailer. It's almost two and a half minutes, so that's good. All right, we're certainly going to get a look at it.
I've heard tales of your kind, Witcher.
Promising?
You're a mutant.
Not promising.
Created by magic. Roaming the continent.
We don't want your kind here.
Hunting monsters.
That looks good.
I thought you'd have fangs or horns or something.
I had them filed down.
Is that an orgy going on back there? Is this like 50 Shades of Witcher?
People call you a monster too. Why not kill them?
Because then I am what they say I am.
All of our choices draw our destinies closer.
Come. If he is out there, there is still hope.
That was a good shot. He smiles. That's good.
Don't judge me.
They say witches can't feel human emotion. What do you believe in?
Evil is evil. Lesser. Greater. Middling. It's all the same.
I think they're really trying to go for the Game of Thrones audience.
Princess Cirilla
is your destiny. I can't protect her. If you dismiss it,
Geralt!
You will unleash true calamity upon us all.
Hair and makeup team. It's horrible.
I'll take that chance.
Oh, he looks good there, though. Sorry, hair and makeup team. They're like, wait a minute. I think it's, you know, maybe 50 Shades of Game of Thrones. I think I nailed it. I think that's what it is. And you know what? Jamie Dornan ain't bad company, Henry Cavill, to be honest with you. He too is struggling. Somewhat unnecessarily as well. I think that it looks a little bit too contemporary in spots, you know? And I think the acting only seems medium. I think the hair and makeup, for the most part, looks too much like it's just today and everyone's like, let's dress up in old-time costumes and have sex. That's basically, you know, what it looks like. I think it looks like it has some good action sequences, which I think is really good. I don't really know how compelling the story seems. I think that VFX hopefully aren't totally ready. They were ready enough for a trailer. To be honest, I think it looks medium. I think that you'd have to like really be a fan of The Witcher or Henry Cavill to probably sit down and watch this. But hopefully we're all pleasantly surprised. Wouldn't that be a delight? I don't think this is using the most of Henry Cavill. Henry Cavill, I think, has done his best work in the Mission Impossible movie as a villain. You know, I think that he's very good in that regard. And here, he's supposed to be someone who maybe would have those tendencies, but he seems to be playing it a little bit more on the heroic side, which I don't think is a fit for him. That's why everyone wanted to see him play Evil Superman, because he would have nailed that. And maybe someday still will. I hold out hope. Until they actually recast Superman, there's a glimmer of hope for Mr. Henry Cavill. So what do you think? How does it look to you? If you're a Witcher fan and if you're not a Witcher fan? Because with all due respect to Witcher fans, this has to appeal beyond your fan base to be a really big success. So what do you think? Thank you for watching with me. Subscribe today. And of course, as always, you can check out some more videos right now.